Devlin, you look exhausted, my friend. I think you need to get some rest.
Veronique is out there. Somewhere in this city. I'll find her. I won't rest until she's free of those devils.
Yeah, I believe you, Irishman. I may be able to help.
I'm listening.
We will tap into the Gestapo's private telephone service. If it is done correctly, they will never suspect.
And then?
Then we wait and listen. Veronique's arrest is certain to draw attention.
What do I need to do?
At this moment, a storm is brewing in the skies over Paris. When it breaks, you will place wiretaps in a series of telephone junction boxes. The interference caused by the storm will mask the signs of our tampering. It will be dangerous rooftop work.
Just give me the taps. I'll handle the rest.
You must finish placing the taps before the storm ends.
Aye. Then I won't dally.
Watch your step up there, Devlin. I will be listening. If I hear anything, I'll send you a message.
Jack boots look ready to go.
The Mighty Heist has won a decisive battle in North Africa.
The army of this!
The war will end soon.
That one!
Treibt ihn raus!
Das.
Ich werde beschützt!
Oh, Herr! Schmerz ist schwarz! Wiedersehen.
Thank you. Come and get it.
Suche nach dem Ziel! Explosion!
Den Neuen hat erwischt!
Findet ihn! Treibt ihn raus!
When they say close only counts in harshes...
Unsere tapferen Soldaten haben in Nordafrika einen wichtigen Sieg errungen. Das Ende dieses Krieges ist damit vom Greifen nah.
Er kann sich nicht verstecken.
No trouble here.
Wendet ihn! Treibt ihn raus!
Thank you.
I'm rushing home. Do not report me, please.
Tomorrow, Reichmarks become France's legal tender. Turn in all francs, gold, and precious gems.
Bollocks. It'll be a fucking miracle if I don't get zapped up here.
Bloody brilliant!
Also hab ich ihr gesagt, weil er war rennt. Trotz Herzen!
All right, who's first?
Versteckt!
Nette Versuch. Ihre.
Der Herr in der Kuh.
Fucking hell, bleeding all over!
Storm is almost past. Better pick up the pace.
Sean, I may have found a means to locate Veronique, but we must act now, while the weather holds.